Is if Google Chrome is running very slow on your MacBook Air, then how to fix it? So what you have to do, you have to enable these things in Chrome flags, and after that your Chrome will be very fast, I can assure you. So just open Google Chrome, and in the Google Chrome just type Chrome colon and double slash and flags. Now just type this address and hit enter, and you will reach here. Now here search GPU rasterization, just type RA and it will come up in the search result. Just enable it. Now again search override software rendering list. If you simply write override and it will come up. Now enable it and type 0 copy rasterization and enable it. Okay. Now once you have enabled all of these, click on relaunch and then start using Google Chrome, and it will be blazingly fast. Now if this is also not working, what you can do, you can just click on search and search activity monitor. Now in the activity monitor you just click on memory, and here search Google Chrome helper. You just type Google Chrome and it'll come up with this. Now if this thing is taking too much memory, double click on it and click on quit and click on force quit and start using Google Chrome normally and see if it helps or not. That's it guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.